can't get the stuff.
Dr. Binoculars, we'll see you now.
This is absolutely ideal for keeping the binocular concealed. There are no shiny surfaces anywhere on the binocular.
Yeah, I know. That was just ridiculous, wasn't it? You know, it just helicopters.
Get your skates on to get a look at Mars. Also worth taking a look at there is Mars. Didn't I say Mars? Worth taking a look at Mars. Let's do that again then. Yeah, we're just finishing a video for the Gadget Zone. I'll be home soon. Oh, so I'm going just... Let's go again. We just... Don't say anything. Don't say anything about being 51 or no SIM card installed. Yeah, okay. Modern binoculars come in an amazing array of shapes and sizes. Modern binoculars come in an array. Oh God, what is the matter with me? I'm going to start giggling now. Let's take a closer look at binoculars. Modern binoculars come in an array. I'm sensitive to it. Just point a 1050 binocular or a. Now I've got the giggles now. Right, serious now.
Can you name the telescopic equipment and apparatus by touch alone? Can you do that?
I'm confident I can do that, yeah. The Master Haranga. Feel free to abandon the blindfolded bit. Not to worry about it.
Yeah, no, they like that on the station, that's anything to say. Just a little bit different, you know.
Okay, I'm Paul Sanger. It's Beer Bar Breakfast Show. It's time to play Feel My Telescope. Right, I'm going to lean over now, very gingerly. There's very expensive telescopes around us.
Bunny the Bolt, are you ready?
It's actually like a cannon ball.
This is something that would cost you about 700 pounds. This is a Mead ETX-80.
You can remove your blindfold now. You're absolutely 100% right. Absolutely fantastic.
What's the prize? What do I get?
It was really blindfolded. It's all being filmed as well, because you've got a YouTube site, haven't you?
We have, yeah, we've got a YouTube channel. We're here talking about peers today.
Okay, let me get a word in, then we'll do
okay.
It.
Okay,
Robert. I've had a few mounts over the years. Get to that grin off your face. Robert, I've had a few mounts over the years.
Piers.
Robert, I've had a few peers over the years. Not been entirely happy with any.
Beers or peers?
Peers. Robert, I've had a few peers over the years. You said beers. You put beers in the head. Robert, I've had a few peers over the years.
Yeah.
What's my next bit?
We think the only reason anyone would want this is to put a bit of chicken wire around it and put a small rodent in here to keep them company while they're out with the telescope.
I think we should be feeding them something.
Boo, 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 boo.
Let's try it within the shot as well.
Boo.
Just a reminder, we're going to be at European Atrophy. Atrophy, European Atrophy.
Atrophy.
Don't make me say that because I'm actually going to do it.
Just a reminder that we're going to be at European Astrofest. European? What is European? Where is European? He's when he starts laughing, the camera starts shaking, which just queers it completely. Just pretend we're having an earthquake. We'll have some absolutely fabulous deals there, as well as looking at all of the new stuff from Skywatcher. You've missed your cue, because that would have been a really good time for you to say, what are loads of free stuff we're going to be giving away.
And then you just flowed with it.
You didn't want to interrupt me.
I'm going to hold. Why do you get to hold the board? I want to hold the board.
Why don't we have the board up there?
Come
there
visit us at the Astronomy and Nature TV.
Just staple it to your head. There's plenty of room up there, isn't there? Well, how about that one? Like that, really, isn't it? You know, that's the way we want to do it.
Right, I just want to show you this new AllView mount. So it's current. Blah, 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 blah. Maria's look. I can see Maria looking at me.
The AllViews are the best. That was an example of a rocket operating outside of the manufacturer's recommendations.
And that's it. We're ready to go. I'm going to give it a good pull now. Should we do that again?
The Flint planisphere. Planisphere.
In this video, we're going to show you how to use the planisphere, and also we're going to show you some ticks and tricks. Don't let me laugh. This isn't going to work.
It's all about production values. Stilben.
Stilben?
Who is Stilben? Steven Spielberg. Watch out.
It's billions of tons of mass moving at 2.5 times the speed of sound.
Save the world. I've always wanted to do that.
Peyton! Peyton! Jesus Christ! And that's what 200 meters looks like.
Can you let me finish before you criticise, okay?
What,
do you
want to get to the end of it
and say no? Concentrate on just turning the crank handle on the camera, will you? Okay. Now I've got to do it all over again. Why not subscribe to our YouTube channel, Astronomy and Nature TV, by using a bit of it was almost there, wasn't it? It was so close. For more information about stargazing, give me, feed me. What's my motivation here? Using a bit of YouTube magic, you can just click the icon here to subscribe. That's it for now.